Up here, we can see the two oak trees that we're talking about removing and a downed beech tree. We'd leave this poplar for the time being, and then these two dead guys are gone. Look at that view.